latest ACDC welding machine by Delta Welding. This is called the Master Weld 200 Amperes. This is a digital function ACDC. As you can see here, they have a manual function, auto function. Okay, you can set the ampere over here. This is all run digitally. This one, they have a pulse frequency, manual frequency. Over here, you have DC function, AC function, stick welding function. Over here is the setting bar where you can set low frequency, down slope. You can set the gas and all that. Okay. Here, they added a feature, memory bar. You can save all your settings in one touch for memory. So this is the torch over here. All insulated to protect against heat. Okay, now I'm going to demonstrate to you how I do the stainless steel welding on this plate. This plate is about 3mm to 4mm in thickness. So I have already set my ampere below 100. So I'm going to show you how I weld this one. Always make sure that your tungsten is sharp and neat before you weld stainless steel. But now this is the demo mode, so I'll roughly show you how I weld the stainless steel plate. One thing good about this machine, when you weld the plate, you can save all your function. So the next time you want to weld again, you can just on your welder and weld. As you can see, what I'm going to weld, I weld this plate with 308 or you can choose other type of thick rod to weld this stainless steel plate. So you can see the weld pool over here, the finishing product. You can see it's clean, the welding doesn't give much problem as other welders do, such as spark and blackness and all that. So after you have weld this, then you just wash off with acid. The cleaning acid, which is also sold over here. So this is not the finishing touch, but you can see the welded area over here. This is for stainless steel welding.